Guido Carrillo scored 20 goals in more than 50 appearances for Monaco. Southampton have signed striker Guido Carrillo from Monaco in a club record 19-meters deal. The 26-year-old Argentine, who scored 5 goals in 22 appearances for the French side this season, has signed a contract until 2021 at St. Mary's. "I'm very happy. It's a great feeling to be part of this club," he said. The deal reunites Carrillo with Southampton boss Mauricio Pellegrino, after previously working with the mid-Argentine club Estudiantes. "Lots of things attracted me," Carrillo added. "I know Southampton from watching the Premier League from when I was small. I've always regarded it as the most important won't league in the world." Quote, Carrillo scored 20 goals for Monaco after signing from Estudiantes in 2015 and helped the club to the Ligue 1 title last season. Pellegrino had been expected to reinvest the windfall from Virgil van Dijk's 75-meters move to Liverpool, and made adding a striker a priority. With top scorer Charlie Austin injured and both Shane Long and Manolo Gabbiadini struggling for goals, the South Coast club have also been linked with a 30-meters move for Spartak Moscow winger Quincy Promes. Southampton vice chairman Les Reed said, "Guido represents a very exciting addition to our attacking options ahead of the final months of the season. We are confident he will benefit us not only in the remainder of this campaign, but in the years to come." Quote, Southampton's previous record signing was midfielder Mario Lamina, who signed from Juventus in 18-meter deal in August 2017.